I refurbished this really ugly chair and made it look amazing. First, I sanded it all and wiped it down. I then glued some joints that needed to be glued, primed it, and then painted it this vintage blue. I then reupholstered it with this really nice fabric. And the final product is